father died. Left him a little farm in New England. All the long black funeral cars left the scene. The boy was just standing there alone, looking at the shiny red tractor that him and his daddy used to sit inside and circle the blue fields and grease the night. It was as if someone had spread butter on all the fine points of the stars, because when he looked up, they started to slip. Then he put his head in the crux of his arms and he started.